If you won the lottery, what is the first thing you would buy?
Ooh, I tend to think I'd just pay off all of my debts, my student loans. Very boring, but...
And to society. If you could live anywhere in the world, where would it be?
Almost moved to New Zealand before I got a job at Automata. So I guess New Zealand.
I could see that suiting you quite well, actually.
Thank you.
What is an invention that you wish you could take credit for?
The internet?
Yeah, it's a good one. As long as
take that,
you get the money for it. Best place you've ever visited?
Large Hadron Collider.
Sick. I didn't even know you could visit that.
You can't go down there when it's on because there's a bunch of radiation.
Don't want to be collided. What is your proudest achievement?
I'm not very good at pride.
Try.
I think some of the features that were added to the transport layer, there's some features that I made sure were part of it and made everything actually work.
That's a massive achievement. Yay, LINQ.
Yay, LINQ.